I'd say the most important advice that I would give to my younger self would be to remember that relationships and people are what matter most. Of course, first and foremost, family and friends, but also importantly, colleagues that we would work with over the years. And I would extend that also to the people whose lives our work might touch, who we may never know, patients who could potentially benefit from the work that we do.